I think I fixed it. I believe it is fixed. There we go. Can't believe it took that long, the fucking swords. Don't sound like an ethereal being or anything, do I?
You're about to embark upon the great crusade toward
like
which we have striven
anything,
these
do
many
I?
months.
You're about to embark upon the great
Eyes of the
crusade
world
toward
are
which
upon
we have
you.
striven these many
The hopes
months.
and prayers of liberty-loving people
Eyes of the
everywhere
world are
march
upon
with
you.
you.
The hopes
In
and prayers
company
of
with our brave
liberty-loving
allies
people
and brothers in
everywhere
arms on
march
other
with you.
fronts, you will bring about
In
the
company with
destruction
our
of the
brave
German war
allies and
machine,
brothers in
the
arms on other
elimination
fronts,
of Nazi
you will bring
tyranny
about
over
the
the oppressed
destruction of
peoples
the
of
brave
Europe,
war machine,
and security
the
for
elimination of
ourselves
Nazi
and the free
tyranny
world.
over the Nazi war machine.
Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well trained, well equipped, and
I think
battle-hardened.
it's fixed.
He will fight savagely. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and lest us all beseech the blessings of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Hi there, Benny. How you doing, man? Just doing a bit of a throwback stream. Hopefully you can hear the in-game audio and I don't sound like an ethereal god or something. Just been messing about the audio for about the last 20 minutes, trying to fix it, but that's all good. There we go. Probably only be playing for an hour though, because I've got real life stuff to do in a bit, sadly. But what I want to do, let's see if I can remember how to change controls. Oof. Why is that then? I've not played this game in years. And not on years for on the PS2. Though I am emulating it. Ah, fair. Now I see if we can change the controls, because if I remember, there was a control scheme that actually is decent. That's odd. Which one is it? I should just do a custom config. Making like modern-ish controls. So I want square or X in my case, because I'm using an Xbox controller. I want that to be there we go. I think I remember how to do this now. Where is square? There we are. That can go. This is like the worst freaking. Oh, I'm so glad games have changed recently. So it's way easier to set up custom controls. I've no idea what I'm going to do with that. Happy fire. Reload, that's what I want to change. Action can be X, reload can be square. Actually, jump should be X. I just changed reload, didn't I? Fuck's sake. is melee. I wonder if it's got buttons mapped for archery. Yeah, it does have a crouch. Actually, I'll leave the crouch on. Put that on left step, I think. Why do I go Halo controls? Actually, I got a deal. Put action there. Actually, triangle for triangle or anything. And yes, grab. Melee's there, that's fine. I know riveting gameplay, sorry about this man. I need to make sure the controls are sorted. I should have done it ages ago, but my bad. I had to reset all my emulators and stuff. It's fine, turn, look, move. Previous weapon. Previous weapon can be that. Can be that. Alright, I think I finally sorted it. That looks about right. Yeah, that's it, good. And of course, vibration's got to be turned off because vibration sucks. There we go. I miss this game. I haven't played this game in absolute years. Ooh, those semi-inflation settings are kind of nasty. I'm gonna have to fix that. I will fix that now. Fine, let me alone, I'll go.
Bandit! 9 o'clock! Heads down!
There we go. Just fix itself. I'm gonna turn the game audio down a little bit though.
Alright, listen up. The ramp drops, move out. You get lost, look for me.
In the good old days, the games looked like potato. controls fine. Let's see how well I remember this game. I believe it should be Thompson over here. Or doesn't that spawn in later? Yeah, there we are.
Get over here! Help me out! Fire on that bunker!
Playing this game at 60 FPS, full screen, without horrible screen tearing. The game still looks ugly as shit because it's so old, but it's super nice.
We'll never get inside that bunker unless we lose the two machine gun that's guarding it. Patterson, if you can make it across that minefield to the turret, you could use it against those nests up there. We'll cover you.
Forgot about this bit. Fuck.
Over here.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm pretty much trying to speedrun this shit now.
fighting what's left of our squad all over the beach. Four of our boys all there. Talk to us about the beach and the seawall.
Give me some cover and I'll get the hell out of here.
Oh yes, large med kit. Thank you. Thank you, game. Thank you for not being a piece of shit to me.
Iverson, get out there and retrieve those Bangalores!
No, she's spawned in. What is this? So what I gotta do anyway today, Betty? Just random thing being a Bobby, is it? Yeah, sure, let's save. Yeah, sure, just don't really matter what the save file's called.
No one's gonna throw a 200 number and go.
Love some grenade robo now. Ah, oh, yes, some Thompson ammo, lovely. That's sealed, okay. I've never seen myself fail going flat with this gun. Bollocks. For fuck's sake. Wow, what am I sticking to it? I really shouldn't. There we go. Nice. What time is that anyway? Because I've got to do stuff in the pit. So.
6th, 1944.
Pretty 175,000
Allied soldiers breached the walls of Fortress Europe through intense German resistance. By late June, Cherbourg had fallen, giving the Allies the port they so desperately needed. By early August, Eisenhower had amassed an Allied army of over 1 million strong. Treacherous field-to-field hedgerow fighting unleashed a breakout across France. With the Germans in full retreat, the Allies marched into Paris. Field Marshal Montgomery moved north into Belgium, while General Patton and the Third Army pushed to the Siegfried Line. It was here that the Allies encountered their newest enemy, the lack of sufficient supplies. Patton's plan was to run straight through the teeth of the Siegfried Line directly to Berlin. Monty had devised a daring airborne operation that had the potential of ending the war by Christmas. Having only enough supplies to support one advance, the fate of thousands rested in the hands of the few. With Allied superiority on land, sea, and air, what could go wrong?
Here we go. I can't remember if the next mission is the Market Garden mission or the U-boat raid. I can't actually remember. I mean, the last time I played this game was like 10 years ago? Something like that? Let's find out anyway.
Good morning, Lieutenant Patterson. It's a pleasure to see you again. You're looking well rested. Good. I'll need you in tip-top shape for your new assignment. You've proven to be quite resourceful, especially your performance most recently in scuttling U-4901. All things considered, you're the ideal candidate for this mission. So let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? The success of the Allied invasion of Normandy prompted an assassination attempt on the Führer. A cadre of high-ranking Nazi leaders planted a bomb during a meeting. Unfortunately, he survived. He's used this attempt on his life to clean house and solidify his power. Whatever remaining sanity the Nazi leadership possessed has been gutted by Hitler's subsequent arrests and executions. He has appointed new leaders more in tune with his insane ideals. That man is bent on sacrificing every last German citizen rather than accept defeat. We need to stop him cold and do it now. Reports from our allies in France suggest that there's been heavy activity in the port of Lorient, a manufacturing facility for their deadly U-boats. It was previously run by one of the would-be assassins. Now Hitler has one of his most trusted advisors in charge. Jimmy, we need to know what's going on at that base. We've arranged for you to be dropped on the outskirts of St. Mathieu, where our 101st Division is still encountering some resistance. Intelligence states that a German U-boat is making an unscheduled resupply stop at the seaport there. Our only opportunity to infiltrate this fortified shipyard is by smuggling you aboard this vessel and waiting until it reaches its port. I know it's tight quarters, Jimmy, but for you, familiar territory. We're sending you back to sea, my boy.
There we go. Oh yeah, grenades. AI? Okay, I guess I'm not getting the extra ammo. Ooh, more grenades though. That's really not good.
Get him!
I have another tank taken out. Cool.
Get him!
You know, Medal of Honor logic in a nutshell, a hand grenade can destroy a tank. Oh yeah, more grenades. Screw you, please. If I shoot, if I have to shoot you, I will. Get out of the freaking way. I was fine, fucked off, right? fuck. Alright, cool. I don't know. What time is it? Anyway, because it was only going to be a short stream anyway, so I just wanted to test a few things out. Okay. Okay, cool. Star, nice. So. I might pick this up later on when I get back. It's got to go out for a bit. Sadly. So yeah, take care guys. Gotta go for the day. For a bit anyway. I might stream later on when I finish work. For a bit of water tanks for a little while or something, I'm not too sure. Depends what I feel like. But yeah, it's all good. And, yeah, take care, guys.
you very much for the raid, my dude. Much love. And you're like, is the giveaway still going? Yes, it should be. We did it for half an hour, so what is it? Might have to speed them up next one. Oh, never mind. Yeah, it's got 7 minutes left, guys. So at the end of the next battle, it should be ready to go. And thank you very much for that raid, my dude. I appreciate that. All right, 61 is done, so I don't have to do that. Is there anything that you guys would like to play? Any tiers?
Sure. I'm easy.